on these superstars' faces says it all. This is going to be one heck of a fight. No one came here to lose, but there can only be one Universal Champion in the end.
Better settle in, fellas. I have a feeling this could be a brutal match.
Jumping impact. Great reversal. Well scattered reversal there. Ricochet up. Was he open to find out there?
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
He'll head to the ring.
Reverse DDT!
End of the road.
Corey, what in your opinion makes the biggest difference in a tables match? Competitors gotta be able to think and move quickly, survey the damage, explore possible options, and execute accordingly. You have to take the fight right to your opponent. To put yourself in a position to do that, being tentative can cost you big time.
You must get the table, set it up, and make your move all within seconds.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Before someone uses this moment to set him up, smashing through a table.
Roundhouse on the mark. With a loss to the end of the table. What's coming next? I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Drop kick.
The table with authority. And Ricochet adapts. Down in the corner now.
Oh, incoming.
The wrist doesn't pay off.
Oh, finds the spot.
And he was ready for a punch right ahead. What a costly error there. That's just disrespect right there. Countouts in this one. Ah, oh, flipping the script out of there.
Another reversal.
Eye for eye.
Classic Orton.
Back in the ring now. Wicked clothesline. He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
Impact to the back of the neck.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Full speed, running body cross.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Orton with a fence press. Rapid fire right hands.
Kick to the gut.
Up the neck with that one.
Perfect drop kick.
He's heading back to the ring.
So much damage to the neck.
Catapulting down the opponent.
Braun Strowman faltering some.
Ricochet just so unpredictable.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
Ripped into the table.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Steve.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Taking this to the floor. Turn your lights out in a hurry. Randy Orton has shut down all uncertainty. He is now champion.
Congratulations to
the Viper. Here's your winner and the new WWE Universal Champion, the Viper, Randy Orton.
A victory worthy of a new champion.
People are going to be talking about this.